Hello everyone, my name is Akshat Kumar. Welcome to Gurukul News. Today's news headlines are as follows. Obviously is working closely with BJP. Priyanka Gandhi lashed out at AIMIM Supremo in Raebareli. Chhattisgarh board class 10th and 12th results released. Encounter ends in Kulgam after 40 hours. Security forces eliminate three terrorists from the valley. The heat started becoming miserable at Mata Vaishno Devi. The temperature crossed 37 degrees in 65 years. Muslim population in India increased by 43%. Hindu population decreased by 7.82%. Thank you.